Women should not exercise judgment in political affairs.
If we allow women to vote, it will mean the loss of social structure.
Vote for women! Vote for women! Vote for women!
I'm back.
You work at the laundry?
Part-time from when I was 7, full-time from when I was 12.
We meet Mondays and Thursdays if you're interested.
You a suffragette, Mrs. Elliot?
I consider myself more of a soldier.
As Mrs. Pankhurst says, it's deeds, not words, that will get us the vote.
We've identified weaknesses in their ranks. We're hoping one of them will break.
They're saying she's to speak.
This is a deliberate escalation. This has to stop.
For 50 years, we have laboured peacefully to secure the vote for women. We've been ridiculed, battered, and ignored.
Punish those responsible, whatever way you can.
Mama!
All my life, I've done what men told me. Well, I can't have that anymore.
Incite the women in Britain to rebellion.
We break windows. We burn things, because war's the only language men listen to.
There's nothing left but to stop ye.
We're in every home, we're half the human race, you can't stop us all.
You might lose your life before this is over.
We will win.
Never surrender. Never give up the fight.